The following presentation is brought to you by Discovery Education, leading the world of digital and video learning. Discovery Education, connect to a world of learning.
If you like helping animals and solving problems too, come and be mathematical and join the number crew. Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call, the number crew needs you.
Well, we finally got the passengers into the lifeboats.
Yes, Bradley, but that was ages ago.
And the trouble is now, they're still there and they won't come out.
Oh, no!
They're enjoying themselves too much.
They're trying on the life jackets.
They're eating the special emergency food. And that whistle is supposed to be for an emergency.
This is an emergency. We can't let them stay in there.
What are they singing?
It sounds like, "We shall not be moved."
Oh, they've got to be moved. I'll get them out.
I bet you don't.
You watch. Everybody, this is Bradley speaking. Enough of this nonsense. Out you get. Now!
That wasn't very impressive.
Well, you do better then.
I will. You five passengers, out you get, please. See?
You've only got one out. There's still a lot left.
A lot? How many exactly? Try without looking. Can you work it out for yourself?
Of course I can. It's a... Oh, I don't know.
Well, would you know how many were left if you started with five passengers and took one away? A good tip for Bradley is to use his digits. OK, there are five in the lifeboat. Now, Bradley, bless him, he tried, didn't he? But he didn't manage to take any away. So there are still five. Now, Fizz, who was a bit politer, managed to get one out of the lifeboat. Which leaves four, doesn't it? Five take away one is four. OK, five back in the boat again. What if you managed to get two out of the lifeboat? How many would that leave? Three. Five take away two is three. You can use your hand for all the numbers up to five. Look, five take away three leaves two. Five minus four is one. And if you take all five away, 5 minus 5 is 0.
5 minus 1 leaves 4.
Very good.
Well done, Bradley. But could you do it fast?
What's the way to do it fast?
Use your digits, that's a very good start. But to speed things up and do your sums fast, you gotta learn your number facts by heart, oh yeah! You gotta learn your number facts by heart. There's five in the boat and they just don't care. If you take some out, how many still there? 5 minus 0 is 5. 5 minus 1 is 4. 5 minus 2 is 3. That's how many there's going to be. 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 5, 0. They're the number facts we've got to know.
Can I have a go now?
Okay.
You five, please. If you come out of the lifeboat, I'll teach you how to play hopscotch.
You got two passengers out of the boat.
Hey, it's like a game, missus. And Flo scored 2.
There were 5 passengers. Flo got 2 out, and that leaves 3.
Whose turn next?
Well, we'll see who goes next. But what exactly are the rules?
There were five in the lifeboat. Then Flo managed to get two passengers out and scored two. And Bradley knew how many passengers were left. And if we put in the signs, 5 minus 2 equals 3. Now it's Fizzy's turn, and she's got a good idea.
Anyone want a banana?
Three passengers fancy a banana, and out they come from the lifeboat. 5 minus 3 equals 2. Can Bradley do any better than Fizz?
Anyone for a game of football?
And Bradley finds 4 passengers who are keen on a kickabout. 5 minus 4 equals 1. But will anyone manage to score 5 out of 5?
Anyone like a big kiss? What did he say?
He said, would anyone like a big kiss?
Well done, Baby Bunting.
5 minus 5 is 0. Baby Bunting wins the game with a score of 5. And how many would you score? Not at getting passengers out of lifeboats, but at remembering your number facts. 5 minus 0 is 5. 5 minus 1 is 4. 5 minus 2 is 3. 5 minus 3 is 2. 5 minus 4 is 1. 5 minus 5 is 0. You gotta learn your number facts by heart, oh yeah! You gotta learn your number facts by heart! So, now do you know your number facts? Let's find out as we play our brand new quiz. What's that number? Hello and welcome to What's That Number? Let's see if you know the answers as the number facts come up on the board. Okay,
5 minus 0 is...
What number goes in the box? It's... 5! Okay, next question. This time it's 5 minus something equals 4. What goes in the box? 5 minus what equals 4? The answer is... 1!
5 minus 0 is 5.
5 minus 1 is 4. Alright, one last question. Something that's something minus 2 equals 3. What number minus 2 equals 3? The answer is... 5! Okay, we filled in 3 lines. Can you see any number patterns building up here?
0, 1, 2.
I wonder what number comes next. And over here, look. 5, 4, 3. What number comes next? Can you complete the pattern? Oh, sounds like time's up for us. You fill in those blank boxes. Till next time, I'm counting on you. Goodbye!
Join Fizz and Flo and Bradley and Ted and Mirabelle. And there's Baby Bunting who likes to help as well. So come and be mathematical and join the number crew. All aboard when you hear us call the number crew.